he's in permanent timeout. Those represent most of his victims on this shelf. We ended up moving him because he was killing a lot of our big alligators and crocodiles up there. He was the alpha male, he was a troublemaker. Being an American crocodile, they're a pretty aggressive species.
So where should I stand?
He's not happy that we're in here.
Okay.
So we can climb over that if we need to.
Okay.
It's 3,000 pounds per square inch biting down.
Whoa.